to provide him with such great content.
Oh yeah, of course. Basically me failing all the time and them just making fun of me.
That's what I would imagine.
With so much fun though. Like, cause I'll give them a hard time too, so.
Of course, of course.
Oh man, I'm getting all my drops at 290 now.
Yeah, we just equipping those mods and adding them to each other, make them stronger.
Yeah.
So difficult, it takes a long time, but it gets up there.
Yeah, okay, so if everything I have already has mods, like what do I do?
Yeah.
From there.
Well, sometimes you'll get like legendary engrams that would be still lower power level. Like, still lower light level or whatever,
mm-hmm.
than the regular one that you have on, but sometimes you can still add that one that's more powerful to the one that's lower, because the power that you have on that armor, it's not really its real power, it's just, like, it's just power added onto it because of the mod, it's not its, like, real base power, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, it's just 5 extra added on because of that mod.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, because my helmet's through.
Or sometimes you can add,
I was gonna say,
sometimes you can add, whatever shit.
Yeah. Zenix says, what's up, Zenix? How are you? I'm trying to add the bot to the stream, Zenix, so bear with me. Oh dang it, I meant to do my 3-month trial of YouTube Red and totally forgot to do it before today.
Ooh.
That's what happens when you procrastinate.
Exactly.
I'm pretty good, Xanax.
Why put off what you could do tomorrow, what you could do today, you know what I mean?
Yeah, for real. Let me just pull up chat. Alright, sweet. Oh wow, 18 subscribers on... I gained one. Since when? But so this is my live streaming channel, that's why. Normally, I think I have 2,580 on my main channel.
Mm.
But it's actually kind of funny.
Were you streaming on Mixer?
YouTube. Yeah, I got in some trouble.
Because Mixer is a lot easier or something. It's already... Oh,
mm-hmm.
This motherfucker.
Yeah.
He can't even stream on something without getting in trouble.
No, yeah, it's bad.
The content's rated over R or some shit.
No, it was just copyright. I actually decided to stream an actual episode of Dragon Ball Z, and it didn't go well.
Well, I was like, what the fuck do you think this is?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nope. Dragon Ball, I don't play Dragon Ball like that. Their power level's over 9,000. Haven't you heard?
That's hilarious. Oh, hey Xanax, I have about, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, theory videos on One Piece I'm gonna do. Does One Piece update tomorrow? It should drop tomorrow. I hope it does. I like how you said that, like you typed that before I, or right after, or as I was telling you that I have theory videos. Alright, let's see here. Once Cloud gets in the game, I'm gonna tell him to use his, what's it called? The Fireteam Medallion.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Dude, Golden Trace looks so cool. Watermelon. Yeah, I hope it does too. Because I want to know what's up with the dude's face. Midnight Talons. That looks pretty cool, actually. I'm impressed with that one. Oh, that's amazing. God, he's still looking for his headphones. This guy is determined. Kategori.
He should just grab just regular earphones.
That's exactly what he's looking for. Kategori backstory is hopefully gonna happen. Yeah, I agree. What my videos, Xanax, are gonna be are just a little thing. Crocodile was. Oh, that's what it said. I couldn't even read my own writing. Crocodile was awakened. Is CP9's Iron Body Hockey? What is Crocodile's secret? Sanji knew about his family in Thriller Bark. Dragon is not defeated, which is kind of obvious. The Gurusei set up the war between Marco and Blackbeard. That is my definitely big one. And then something about Shanks. And another video on why none of the four emperors will be Pirate King.
Luffy's carrying the.
Well, yeah, that's true. That's a good point. How do you watch One Piece or anything, or you just know about it?
I just didn't want to nerd while talking about.
Oh, dude, come on now. That's like a big section of my channel, actually.
Oh, that's good. But I feel like they're on.
Yeah, dude, it's, I'm excited, because I've never done that before, except for once, it was a Dragon Ball Z, well, it's mostly Dragon Ball Super, but, my idea was that, like, Kid Buu, back in the day, was a god of destruction, like, way, way back before the people we know now. Xanax says, it's obvious none of the four emperors will be king since Buggy will be king.
Oh, Buggy.
That'd be the ultimate troll from Oda.
Mm-hmm.
How far are you in One Piece?
All the...
Oh, okay. So do you know anything that happens after that, or are you just you only watch the anime?
And then I know that Luffy and my big mom, and that big mom deal with Sanji on freeing them. But mom says it was a crime and that she shouldn't let it go unpunished for that, like, Luffy taking all the candy away from her and all that stuff. So pretty sure there's gonna be like some kind of ordeal in the matter, like,
mm-hmm.
between like some trade off or Oda's gonna do that. So he's gonna put something in between it, basically. Like, that always happens.
Yeah, that makes sense. I read the manga, so I'm ahead of you.
Brooks and that other guy is Buffy, and so they're still doing.
Oh, Brook and Pedro, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not gonna talk any spoilers, cause we're a little bit ahead of you. But what was I gonna say? We, cause I read the manga, but I need to catch up on the anime just to like start doing anime reviews as well.
As good as
Yeah.
sometimes it is better than the anime.
Oh yeah, dude,
It
it's
gives them
really
more
good.
detail.
What was I gonna say? Crap. I had something in my head. I don't remember what it was. Oh no, I kicked that off the wrong spot. You read the scans of the manga, which is ahead of the volumes. Oh yeah. Okay. That does make sense. I mean, it's also translated as well, but it's translated poorly. Let me invite Cloud, because he sent me a message.
Yeah, I think he said he couldn't find him.
Yeah, but that's okay. We'll just invite him anyways, and we can do the what's it called? Anime JT Shadow, what is up? Finally made a stream. Too full. Oh goodness. Yeah, we gotta go back to orbit now, and then we'll invite him. Oh, I jumped off the map. How? Working out at the gym took energy out of me. Yeah, that's good though. Long time no see, dude. Now we've got a party. Now we just need G Boy, and it's a normal stream.
So Cloud Slayer, he can join us now. We're in orbit.
There we go, he's in, he's in.
Alright, for sure.
Ah, that 305 looks nice
So
on him.
Crucible or Nightfall? Which one should we start with?
Let's do Nightfall first. Crazy lady was yelling at a group of kids for walking. I need to start doing better reaction videos. That's my plan. I have a video that I want to react to. Oh, dude, so, let me write this down now. One of my main theories, Shanks
usually for an operation like this,
might
the bomber fights logistical support. But it
be
sounds like it's
secret
just us
weapon.
this time around.
I thought which Pumbaa had a bed? It has a note from a
And
set of family guards.
Shanks' strength?
You mean the Rock's on strike that's already running?
Dude, Shanks is a
Great
beast.
start,
He
Mr.
really is.
MacArthur.
Is it this one again? Or did they change this one?
All the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console.
GG
I'll take
boys,
care of that.
Yeah, already.
I thought somebody had those guys.
That's all good. I was writing something down. There's apparently a loot cave where you can get unlimited engrams and tokens. Is that real though? Oh, Cloud's dancing.
What
That's
about
funny.
John Smithler? It's different from the Red Team.
Good difference?
Okay, so which one is this? This is the one.
Did I just see a
Oh, this one doesn't have the unlimited,
I'm not getting
basically
John
unlimited stuff.
and Smithler.
So every enemy we kill, we get time. Die! Jeez, those guys wouldn't die. I doubt it's real. Shanks is better than Whitebeard. Oh, hands down, dude. Shanks is a absolute monster. Like, that's something we can't sleep on. I think honestly though, Shanks is going to, well, Luffy's gonna end up fighting Shanks for sure, 100%. Cause when he's talking to, can you donate? I don't remember how to donate. I need to turn around and look. I'll do it after this. But Shanks is going to, Luffy and Shanks are gonna fight, and the reason being is because Luffy even says he wants to take down all four Yonko, which is pretty dope. Because he was talking to Law about it. Where is he? Where's this guy at? Where? Did he respawn? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. You got him?
Yeah.
Dang, he sniped me.
Oh, shit.
I believe Shanks is also a better fighter than Whitebeard. Maybe. It depends on when.
Fuck, dude. You guys are super. Oh, shit, Cloud.
I don't know. If you want to look up, Xanax, if you want to look up, oh, I was about to get Cloud, but Xanax, if you want to look up, how to donate on Fussbot, then that would be awesome. Because I know there's a way. I remember seeing it in the commands behind me, but. I just walked right off the map because I was not paying attention. Don't even worry about me.
Again?
Don't even worry about me.
Oh, jeez. Come on.
We all laughed. Yeah, it was one of those things. Okay, so he wanted to put Shanks, I laughed. Yeah, he also cut his eye to prove that he was tough. Say I'll get him, but you got him. Yeah, there's no way we're doing this fewer than 3 deaths. Hopefully we can do it within with 5 minutes remaining. Oh jeez. Since when are there just so many enemies? So stupid, I want to slap him until I'm in. Dude. Kabaji will beat Shanks. Wait a second, who's Kabaji? Why am I mistaken? I think Kid. Kid's gonna form an alliance with Luffy and Law in Wano Kingdom. Oh, Kabaji's the unicycle swordsman. That's who it was. Swordsman for Buggy. I got it before you sent that, just so you know. Oh man, it sent me launching. Dang it. looks like he's dead. He's alive. He's still alive. Because Kaido told him to tell Luffy or warn Luffy that they're not going to take him down or something like that.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring...
Oh god, I keep forgetting there's Fallen here. I don't know why there's both Fallen and the other stuff, Cabal. But I guess it's more enemies for us to kill for time. There we go. Yeah, I agree. Does donation not work? Xanax? Oh god. Dang it. Don't revive me yet. I'm gonna turn around and check to see how we can donate. Giveaway, auction. Virtual Bitcoin trading. I don't think that's it. Oh, it's exclamation mark. It's exclamation mark give. So instead of donate, it's give. So exclamation mark give. Alright, now I'm back in this 100% now. I can focus and help you guys. Yeah, I know. Well, I was dead, to be honest.
Hey, come on. How are you gonna survive that?
I survived.
How you survive?
Don't worry, dude, I survived.
Oh my god, this guy. My bad, my bad. I put it down the shield. Did you want to restart it, or what? Are you still good with it?
Do you think we'll finish in... can we get 5 minutes out of it, or no?
Maybe, as long as we keep using our supers at the end.
Keep
killing those guys and get those times.
Nope, he knocked me off. Just do Olive Grummer instead of Olive Grummer YT. I'm trying. You know what? So much easier.
I'll go see if it blows up.
They're not running. They glitched. Oh, there we go. Jeez, you transferred 3,000. Insane. One Piece and one sports anime series that keep me into anime. I need to start watching Assassin Classroom.
I saw that there was Art and that Cloud is his voice. So as long as the Cloud keeps shooting on that void stuff and you keep shooting on Art, I'll keep shooting on Solar.
Okay.
So we should be good.
Yeah, that works.
Where's Cloud at? He needs to be shooting that void.
Yeah, I think he can hear you.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I think one of us needs to constantly shoot ads when we get up there, and then the other just needs to actually attack this main guy. Well, it doesn't matter if we do damage to him now. Oh, I'm about to die. Well, he launched me so far back. He launched me to the back of the map.
Fuck. Alright, sweet, it's awesome.
There we go. Shows dope, like I wanna... It's actually gonna be very close.
I got him on the reboot.
Oh jeez, I got killed from behind.
Oh shit. Yeah, if you're on the ship right up here, you won't get hit as much.
Yeah. Energy flashes before. Oh, so is that what you're talking about? Where it like switches? Okay, I got you.
Yeah, it switches abilities.
Is there no season 3? Alright, I'm gonna get these guys back here.
Hurry up.
Yeah, it's okay. It'll pull me top. Yeah, it'll pull me up top. I'm just getting a seconds now, so.
I do a lot of main damage.
We're here. End of the line for you. There we go. Let me get some ammo. Sweet, should be good to go. One Punch Man season 2 comes out in December. Ooh, that'd be nice. I need to set up a... Oh jeez, he sniped me, dude. He sniped me.
Bro.
Yeah. Okay, what I'm gonna do is start getting ads. Are there no ads up here? Cloud, pick me up. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, there are ads. There are tons of ads. Okay, here we go. I got Ark. Where's this dude at?
You're stuck there, we just got you
for the
ball. Damn, we didn't do enough damage to him.
It's all good. I'm back here.
We still got 4 minutes, so.
Yeah,
you got it?
Yeah, I got it. Alright, well.
It's on our cloud. We gotta use your arc.
Oh, now we got solar. Oh god, I shouldn't have done that. I am so close to dying. Oh my god. Just keep him distracted.
The freaking ads right here.
Yeah.
So do you got shield? What a shield. Nice. That's my.
Dude, it worked. Oh god, he sniped me again. Am I caught up on volume 4 of Ruby? Dude, that's what I'll do. I will watch Ruby on what's it called? Ruby and One Piece on Riff. Like, I know it's not arc damage, but... There we go, now it's working. Stop knocking me so far back. It's unbelievable. Alright, I'm gonna go to the back of the map. Come on. Ah, he sniped me. Thursdays are my Fridays. Nice. Riff, yeah. I'm ready for Riff, dude. I like using it. I just wish I could live stream on my main channel. We'll definitely be able to beat this. It's just, I think in the beginning, since I wasn't 100% in, we won't get it in 5 minutes.
Halfway through.
Yeah.
It's good.
Oh yeah, no, we're done with that.
Yeah, we're good. It's not timed for us. We just gotta kill the boss before it pushes out.
I'm making my way that way. It took me a while to realize something from Volume 4, but I'm glad I realized it. Come on, Cloud. Ooh, I should not be alive. Alright, there we go, Ark. Stop jumping, fool. Overshot him. No, I didn't. I hit him dead on. Oh, they got me from behind, the snipers. Oh, you watch Riff as well? Okay, that's good. Oh, really? Yeah, we're good now. Where's he at? I can't find him. Is he in the middle?
Seymour can make the...
Yeah. Alright, should I revive you or should I just attack him? Oh, never mind.
I'll put this damage out on this.
God, dude, these snipers are destroying me. I need to get rid of the snipers.
Yeah, I'm trying to take care of these snipers, yeah.
Where are you?
I got you with that rocket, though. And I don't got you. Come on.
Yeah, if you can get one of us. Try and get me now. And
just, someone use Void on him, someone use Void.
I don't have Void, but he's dead anyways.
Pardon. Face.
Got him. Ooh, I got Legendary.
Nice. You got Legendaries.
Yeah.
But.
Come on, give me something good here. Nothing good.
Yeah,
right.
I got it too.
It's all good. I need the glimmer anyways. I was out. Yeah. Y'all are so lucky my school doesn't have an anime club. Oh god. Even if they did, you should send them to my channel anyways. Alright. I think we should try this again, but this time I'll just be 100% in it.
Okay, for sure. Then Crucible?
Yeah, then Crucible for sure.
Oh shit, let me set it up.
I didn't know you until the It reaction. Oh dude, the It reaction was crazy. It's almost at 100,000 views. And then... You might be Xanax. Were you part of the original... Okay, were you part of my original Twitch subscribers? The ones that came from Twitch? Because I started on Twitch, and then I moved to YouTube. Oh yeah, the Death Note movie on Netflix was not good. For those who watch the anime, I think I joined the very first podcast. Oh, so you may have been one of the first 10 OGs, but not first 10 subs. Alright, so I'm gonna focus 100% now. Please don't tell me you died. Oh, I'm about to die. Come here. Dang it. Can I not use this yet? Oh, we still have enemies. Alright, there we go.
Why me? Why us, Cloud? Come on. What did we do wrong?
Oh, both of you died? How?
We just want to kill some enemies. We were talking to our gal, the explosion guy.
Oh, God.
Just showing us a couple of moves. Just showing us.
Light turn. Is that what they really put for his name? Give me that art conductor. There we go. Oh, I'm about to die. Yep. Knew it. That's basically what I did, but died. The only way that movie could... That's hilarious.
Snipers on the sides, dude. That's what we need to get, those guys on the snipers.
Yeah, they're the ones that are destroying us. Are all three of us dead? Oh, fantastic.
Here we are again, guys. Just a couple...
Yeah, I know, right?
Same side. Yeah, those snipers. Yeah, I got you.
The other sniper got
me.
Oh, shit. Cloud, what are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I can't. I'm so close to one of you.
Yeah, you're close to him.
I got one. Oh, they're behind me.
Yeah, that's what actually ended up killing me.
Fucking snipers.
I'll get you in a second.
I can cooler. I think somebody covered void in the pretty much.
I killed him and one of his stray bullets hit me.
I was going to do business on this.
Yeah, this is. I think this might be worse than the first go.
Hey, let me get him, you fucking bitch. Jesus Christ. I go.
There we go.
It's on solar.
I'm just getting destroyed, man. Oh wow, that's actually a good detail that they put in.
dodge.
That's all good. Sweet.
Just kidding. Oh wow, you were right there too. Look, man, you can't be like me and get those wild revives.
Alright, I'm coming, I'm coming.
I'll see you,
Yeah.
Like, when you thirst your friend, and then you forget about the apocalypse.
Yeah. And then she doesn't speak to you for a day.
I know. Okay.
Lord, I'm about to die from the stupid ship. Oh wait, does he scream? Oh.
Front side.
Alright, I'm alive. I can be revived. Cloud, can you get me?
Little busy.
No, yeah, Cloud's right next to me. I don't know if he can hear us.
Right.
He got me. Just keep going ahead. I'm gonna kill these enemies for some more time.
I need that ammo though.
Mm-hmm. I'll just keep pushing forward though.
I got no.
That's Ark, we're good.
We haven't been able to track down Zon.
Yeah, we're
usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space runner. Weapon.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this spy team gives him. They almost do.
The ship is still here.
Yeah, and the group of phones low in there. So they really didn't do that movie good, did they?
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
I will say though, Roy says that the movie is good. What if I stayed out here and killed ads? Do you think that would be good or no?
Well, you still have the time to just turn it off.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, just go around the second two, just like focus on the second team.
Gotcha. He lied to you. No. I didn't get to finish what I was saying. He said it wasn't bad if you don't compare it to the anime. Ooh, I got super sniped, dude.
Hmm.
No, but thanks for that image.
Hmm. I agree, Xanax. Yeah, I'm killing ads.
Oh, no. Alright, you guys are on by yourself. I gotta leave.
Wait, now? Or are you leaving?
Fucking dogs.
Oh, jeez, dude.
The top. Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm waiting for you guys.
Just keep going. I'll get the dogs. Where the heck is Cloud?
Get that time.
Oh, there he is. He's behind us.
Behind you? Oh, shit.
Was there really an Attack on Titan live action? I did not know that.
It's probably back to get more of the time.
Yeah.
We need him on the image. For the
The first death scene in the movie.
Dude, I think the game glitched. Cause he's already, remember when we first went in the, or we first came into this room last go? He was up top. This time he was already fighting. I wonder if anyone's ever killed him in this room.
Put up a shield.
Too late.
You took that rocket like a champ, man.
Come on, Cloud. You can save us.
Alright, still on solo.
Tab button is acting like
void.
Okay, I don't have void. God, dude, somebody took a chunk of his health. Yeah, true. There we go. Where's he at? Up top already. I needed that shield anyways.
Fucking nade went over his head.
I saw
that.
Did
you see that Miz? Oh no. He's so tall. I saw that. I have nobody to clip that shit.
Dude, how the heck did you lose that, Xanax? Oh, that stupid ship is about to destroy me. Oh my god, that grenade launcher was so close.
I don't got you, Cloud.
Dude, we gotta kill one of those ships too while we face this guy.
Okay, I had a duck here.
There we go, we got it. Now we just gotta beat him. Oh god, I went up against two. I'm dead. If you can revive me, that'd be great. Oh, Cloud's got me. Yes, I can use Arc now.
Me hella far, dude.
Oh, the dogs. The stupid dogs. I keep running in and not thinking about the dogs.
solar.
Let me switch. Oh man, dude, we have to kill a bunch of ads.
That's good. Poke damage on the boss guy.
Yeah, I was trying to get him in. Oh, dang it. Yeah, you come over there, I'll kill ads. Trust me. You got it or
yeah,
no?
Like most of them.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh no, clap.
Oh crap, I gotta go get it. We wasted a lot of time not getting it.
Gotcha. Oh, I thought you did. I thought you got it.
Mm-mm. I thought you were getting it. My bad, dude. It's all good, it's all good. We just gotta kill as many ads as possible, so if we can get some time back.
Yeah. That's sweet. Fucking guy covers on the board as soon as we go.
Just let me get it, just let me plan it! Dang it. Friend asked me to pre-roll and I said I would clear the application and froze up and deleted it from password only. No, probably not. Probably the bus. Yeah. Does Cloud have Void or no?
I'm dead.
Where you at? I got you.
I'm gonna be down
there. He launched me. Oh!
Come on, you
I was
it.
So close.
Damn. Damn, he's already dead. We just need to focus the damage. I'm pretty sure you guys could have killed him too.
Yeah, I was just trying to revive you. A mile long.
That's
not hard. This is the first time I've lost an account that way either. Jesus, dude.
Are you kidding me? He jumps over my fucking grenade. Sonar. Or solar.
Dude, check. Yeah, it. Check your face or your Twitter. It's probably on your Twitter.
It's on solar.
He's almost dead. I've gotten more into Treasure Cruise lately, Xanax. Oh, by the way, when I get streaming back on my main channel, I'm gonna start new accounts on every, like, mobile game on the computer. I'm not starting new accounts on my phone. There we go. I don't know why we just did worse this time than the other one.
Nice job.
I guess that's what happens when I try.
No, we just gotta focus on when the, you know, when the abilities change, we just gotta focus on that.
I think, yeah, what I need to do is just switch to my solar, I guess solar rocket launcher. There we go. Let's see if I can infuse this. Nope. Ooh, okay, let's see here what we've got.
I'm just infusing some of my stuff real quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing as well.
Okay, I'll be chatting as Xanax for now. What's up, Kuma? It's almost Friday. I need to check on TV shows. I'm supposed to study as well. Yeah, you need to get your stuff done. Ooh. Is the Valakadian better than the Uriel's gift? What do you think?
The Valkadian?
Yeah.
Is that what you said, man?
Yeah.
Here, let me look at your character. Equip it quick. So I can see it.
Okay, hold on. Let me put... Okay, I'm at 300 light. So I have Uriel's gift on now. And then
yeah.
I'll put the Valkadian on as well. Oh, we'll definitely see Kuma again.
You should try, the Valkadian looks like it could be good.
I think I'm just gonna...
Really, like, the stacks are pretty good.
Well, let me compare them.
I think they're decent.
Ooh, this is ooh, that's tough. I think I'm gonna just... Because my Ural's gift is at 300... The Valakadian is at 299, but I can... Oh well. I'm just gonna upgrade. I'm just gonna dismantle. So now my Uriel's gift is at 304. Which is good.
Hey, look at you with 300 now.
Yeah.
Alright. Do you want to do a crucible?
Yeah, we can do a crucible.
It would be better if Cloud has his mic.
Yeah, I know, I agree. He's not happy that it's not working. Alright, what I'll do is go Mida, Ural's Gift, and Blue Shift Rocket Launcher. I'm just gonna see if I can infuse any of this. Nope. Oh, that's 295. Maybe I can infuse that. Nope. Wow. Kidding me? Wait a second. Ah, nope. Oh wait, his mic plugged in. Does that count? I heard it plug in. I'm hearing it, Cloud.
Yeah, he's trying to connect to the other world.
Yeah, I know. Come back to life, dude. Come back.
I've been watching Stranger Things, dude. It's actually pretty good.
I need to watch it.
It's pretty good. I'm not gonna spoil it.
Kuma is the second strongest warlord. Of course we will. Yeah, especially his backstory. So far no account on your Twitter. That's not good. I have account on Twitter, but I don't check it. Yeah, I want to visit Oda and see his desk. Like, how much paper does he have? Oh, it's probably a lot. Alright, I gotta send this real quick. Alright, so how many crucible matches do we need?
I think we just need one win.
Yeah.
Yeah, it says the Crucible Engram requires a single win. And for the Trial of Nine, you need the 7 wins.
Yeah, dude.
Damn, that's a little difficult for Trials.
Hey, Xanax. You can send them a... what's it called? An email, and they can fix it for you. You can get it. I love how manga authors get interviewed and they say they didn't think their series would be very popular. Oh yeah, no, that's true. Oh, I pulled LR Black Goku also. Oh, jeez.
Three Titans, one Hunter.
No fancy drill. Just defeat your opponent.
Oh god, you're on this side. There's one dude coming up behind us. By the way, who got the heavy ammo? Oh, dude, I can put my Rat King on and be a higher level. They're about to die. Oh, yeah, Cloud's got that heavy. They got a sniper, guys. Be careful. He got me. Check out their, it's like online, like, because I had to email them for my Japan and, wait, are you talking about Treasure Cruise or Dokken Battle? Oh, I didn't see that grenade. See the new Vegito LR, I did not. Love to meet Oda and ask a bunch of questions. Agreed. I think I cracked my arm. How? Who got the heavy ammo? Treasure Cruise Japanese. Yeah, you'll have to email them in Japanese. So Google Translate. Because they'll email you back in Japanese. Or like, look up on Google, like, type in like law, how to recover OPTC Japan, and they'll, there will be a website, and then from there you can, are you kidding me? And then from there you can do it. 170% HP in defense. Oh my god, that's insane. Yeah, I agree. Google Translate is not good, but. I really thought I got the ammo. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I remember when I got a new phone or something like that, I lost all my accounts.
You got them.
Yeah.
I'm coming back, I got you. Guy fucking rocket launcher.
I just just drop down 3 light just to be able to keep up.
Yep.
Oh god, I thought I had the mini tool on. You lost 386 accounts. We didn't just find one, we found 7. They're double teaming, they're double teaming. Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh, they ran up on me.
I got you. I'm coming in. Oh, they're all right there, all of them right there.
I'm coming. Well, actually, I'm about to pick up this heavy ammo before they can.
Okay, I already died, and I was ready.
Yeah, same. That's what happened to me. Funny thing is, like, if they were together, oh yeah, dude, don't, we can't die. If they were together, like how they were team shooting the first time, and I shot my rocket, they would have been super dead.
They're all there.
Yeah.
One
more. Just gotta run up. There we go. I'm gonna check chat in a second.
That's the thing about the buttons.
Yeah. Nope.
I go around, I'm playing.
Yeah, I created a good distraction for him.
Punch each other to jail.
There we go, we got him.
On your back.
Awesome.
Oh shit. Shout out back.
I can't see.
Watch out.
Got him.
There,
what?
Oh, what? He got you. What? He smacked you at the end, dude.
That was dumb. I'm gonna check chat in a second because this game's actually getting intense. Guy with a sniper.
Yeah. On the side of the building.
Got him.
Nice. Cool. It's a good thing when you die, because you can still see what's around you.
Yeah. Get him. He doesn't have any, he barely had any health left.
Yeah, I know, it got onto the shields. He's behind your club, behind your...
Ah, that dude has no shields either.
On this one?
I'll reach chat in 30 seconds, guys.
Go for it.
Oh, they got it. Be careful. It's a rocket launcher. He fired one. I'm gonna bait him. I could not ask for a
better. I'm gonna do a little dance. Regrets
on that one. Okay, why do people ship people together when the anime series doesn't have romance? What do you mean by that? Oh, like put them together? Yep, there's no way my account back because I don't have the stuff I need.
Good job, Rubier.
Dang it.
Good.
Oh, was I at the bottom of the list?
Yeah. No, dude, you're a fucking top team boy.
Boy? Oh, dude.
win glory by participating in Crucible matches.
Hey, at least you got the most kill streak, so that's a good thing.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, you had 6. Me and the other guy had 5. Oh, actually, Cloud has 7. Never mind. Cloud, I got it. Cloud, though.
Thank you, saying karma. Why do you regret it? No way to get my account back because I don't know how to stop any. There's nothing you can do. Like, you can't remember anything. Xanax. Because my bangs are super long and now it's short and it keeps coming down my face when I work out. Yeah, that's how it goes. I wonder what would happen if I put all of my heavy hitting gear. Let's see here. 301. Not bad. 301's not bad at all.
That's one you're using, Euro's gift too?
Yeah.
I'm using the same thing, except for mine's is void damage.
Except there's no way I'm gonna use the Rat King. I'm gonna use the Mida.
Yeah, no, if everyone here, I mean, I have the Rat King too, but like if all four of us were holding it, it would have been like OP as fuck.
Yeah, I dropped down to 296 light. Do I want Arc Melee abilities recharge faster? I don't want that. I want, I have the retrograde TG2. I have two of them, but one's 299, the other one's 295. I know if I equip the 295 and dismantle the 299, it'll be above 299, but the problem is, like, the equip thing on it is so much better.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Execute all targets
and make sure you're still standing. When you guys shave, I'm like, who are you? Yeah, no, it is. I remember the team perfectly and where I was level wise, but nothing else. Dang it. Yeah, no, when we shave, we look 12. If I had my own place, I'd be playing too, be talking to you guys, but I'm broke and don't have a credit card. I have good credit. Yep. Dude, I can't wait for us to move back in together. It's gonna be great. We confirmed the other day on the phone that we are. We just don't know exactly when, but hopefully summer. Oh, dang it. You couldn't kill him a second earlier?
That was shit, my bad. I was covering my own back.
Yeah.
I was like, where you guys at?
I'm Batman. Are you Batman, though? Where is this guy? Oh, jeez, he was right there.
I know, that looked crazy.
I saw him on the radar, and I was like, what the heck is going on? Next year,
the
all
fucking
right.
Thing went all blurry and shit. I'll be honest.
We'll be in the same old folks home. Yeah, basically. But we'll be putting out videos when that happens too. Alright. Do you have the heavy? No, watch out, it's a dude with a sword, so keep your distance.
Yeah. I'm coming back, guys.
Alright, I got this, so if this dude runs up on me, I'm getting him. Did I not get him? Oh my god. Thank you. I'm waiting for the dude with the sword to come up here. Got him.
The fuck was he?
Grenade.
Got you with the shield. Go around on Cloud.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm about to run around. Ooh, I tried to flank one. Yeah, he got me. But at least I baited him towards Oz. I wish the radar worked.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Nick, where's he, dude?
5 minutes.
Oh god.
What got me?
Subscribers, but shit's getting crazy right here.
Nah, it's all good.
What do I do with this?
I'm about to get the heavy. I'm about to read the comments in a second. Oh, the heavy's way farther than I thought it was. Yeah, you got it. Be careful.
Oh, shit, one dude. Oh, I had a heavy ammo in it. There, that's all you had. I'm recording that. I'm recording that. Oh my god. How do you even do that? Like, how do you do that?
I don't know. It's just stupid.
Doesn't make any sense. Clicking, pure masterpiece, dude. I swear.
Oh, dude, you should see half the recordings I have in this game.
Ruby ran around. There's a thing there.
I was getting shot from the front too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We should stick together, man.
I guess. Okay.
Make the dream work.
Yeah, I gotta read chat in a second again.
Clear.
That's the one thing about Crucible. It's like. Chat, that's my teammate I just shot at.
I got you, homies. I got you, homies.
Nice, dude.
Wait,
homies! I got you!
Oh, shit, I said homies. Hey. Homies. Which one just took my kill, though?
Oh, dude, I saw it.
Shield. He's right behind you. He's on your right. Oh, come on.
Dude, with the sword's coming. Oh my god, yeah. I missed.
I got one sword running. I got a rocket launcher. He's loyal.
Killed myself with the rocket launcher.
That guy's standing right there, still in.
Can anyone kill him? Somebody run up and kill him, he has no health.
Like that?
Yes. I got my Fist of Havoc, so I'm about to wreck them in a second. Nope, there he is. How did he kill me?
Motherfucker, get out of that corner.
What?
Right.
God, dude, I'm still upset that I killed myself with a rocket launcher.
Cloud, come on!
Take turns. Fine, guess I'll go back to being Superman. I don't know why I said it's not Halloween. Dress up as myself. Papa John's driver.
Motherfucker jumped right at you. My back on the field.
Oh, that dude used his rocket launcher and missed. So he's down.
I got you.
He's down.
On the shield. Oh shit. I got you. Back me up.
Which side are you on?
I'm flanking.
I was flanking at that point.
1 minute. Hit them hard.
Got him.
Get away!
Cloud, watch out! No! I'm sorry, I love the death!
Fuck, man!
What happened?
Oh, shit. and I ran to Cloud.
You're kidding me? Oh, God,
I don't like
that's
that.
Stupid.
Like
favorite quote: "For those who deny chance, have no chance at all." Homies, 2017. they're enjoying what you're saying.
Who?
My chat. Yeah.
Shit, got the last kill. You see that?
I guess technically I did.
I'm sorry, Cloud. I let him to his fucking death.
How many times, man?
I'm a fucking jerk. A lot of times, dude. I led Cloud to his death in this match a lot of times.
I can imagine.
Like,
him.
Dude, I jumped over a grenade this guy threw, and then it hit Cloud. Oh, man. That was so fucked up.
Anime JT Shadow says hey. Or hi. She says hi.
Oh, cool.
What's up?
Damn. I don't see how many kills I got. Shit.
I don't need this gun. Let's see here. I don't need this gun.
Bro, how'd you miss a shot with the rocket launcher though?
Dude, let me just tell you. The wall was curved and I was going towards the curve and then I was landing. I was in the air and then I hit the ground and there was a cliff or a rock right in front of me as soon as I landed.
You said the wall was curved. You got like tunnel vision and shit.
Yeah.
I hear you though.
If you even dream of beating me, you better wake up and apologize. That's hilarious. Best response of the year. No. Best response would have been if he said homies. Oh, dude, why didn't we put a fire team medallion?
I thought Cloud was doing
Cloud.
That.
Cloud.
That's what's getting a couple legendary.
I think he heard me. It might be
bro,
too,
I thought he
it
put
might
one
be too
off
late.
Was getting
I'm
a couple legendaries.
End up getting off soon, anyways.
Yeah, me too, man.
We'll play one more and then go to the.
I got that Assassin's Creed Origins too.
Oh really? Is it good?
If you like very very big maps and exploring a lot, then yeah, it's decent. Other than that, it gives you a lot of activities to do, so you won't really pretty much be bored with it.
Mm-hmm.
But just having to do the task would be just boring itself, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm surprised I'm still awake. Dude, I'm surprised I'm still awake. I'm going in as highest light level as I can be, just to see if I can get any good drops. So far, zero kills, alright.
I like how when you shoot.
Oh yeah. Oh, with arc final blows? Heck yeah, dude. I should have been doing that since the beginning.
I'm gonna go around.
Okay, sweet. Yeah, I can do all these challenges today. Just need arc final blows.
The commander, wait there.
Oh, crap. Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna be able to use the Rat King. I'm gonna have to stick with the Mida. No! Oh, yes! Ha! That was amazing. I have to stay up late before without my family knowing, but I'm not allowed, so I'm good. Oh, that's funny.
Trying to get me
You're kidding me. I couldn't leave. Nice. I'm going to say a quote and guess who said it. Okay, deal. I can't believe I... Dude, if my aim was a little bit better, I would have killed this guy.
I'm coming to your room.
He fell off the map. Oh, it's priceless. I shot him in the foot and he died. Oh, what time are you streaming on Rift? I need to... On my to-do list, I have a... Get a set schedule and stick with it on my list. So... I could stream tomorrow on Rift. I don't know what time, though. That's the problem. I just haven't had time to, like, sit down and watch a show. But I could do it while I'm doing it instead of playing games. I'm gonna get a set schedule for sure.
My god, how did I not die?
I think Sunday at... I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Yeah, both sides.
Nice two cloud behind you, cloud. Cloud, get me right here.
Where are you with family? Cloud. Oh yeah, no, exactly.
Nice, beautiful cloud.
Not Mother Teresa, but I'm not Charles Manton either. Dude, Mother Teresa.
Cloud, watch out.
Tyson, not Tyson. Mike Tyson.
I got you, Cloud. I'm coming back.
You're kidding me, dude.
I got you, bro. I got you.
I'm gonna say Mike Tyson from that.
Another art thing.
I'm just not having a good game, man. But it's tough to play. Yeah, it's tough to play multiplayer and stream at the same time, I'm not gonna lie.
Weren't you actually playing this earlier today?
No, I wish.
I'm tired of you guys in the back.
Yeah, it's, dude. You're just running. What just happened? The hint did make it easy.
I threw a fucking hammer when I was blinded and hit somebody.
Really?
That's how you know you on the Titan too much.
Yeah.
When you know how to throw the hammer.
Yeah, there it was, three of them against me. I couldn't do a single thing. We need to regroup. Cloud, turn around. Get back to me. Never mind.
Alright, come back to me. I'm gonna go around the other side. Oh, shit.
Actually, you know what? What just happened? I can't. I don't know what
they're
happened.
They're above you.
My super, like, just stopped halfway.
And this guy with the dude fucking storm thing forever. They need to make a ability like quicker, so it goes down faster.
God, that stupid grenade.
The storm chance.
Ran around the corner, saw you.
The shit. Last too long.
Alright.
Fuck, man.
Dude, I hate this map. My favorite map is the one. I got one dude down. Oh my god, he has no health. He has no health. Crap, can you get him?
No. Oh, got him.
Yeah, unless we can.
I got shields and shit.
Yeah, it's funny how it takes three of us to kill one of their guys. Dude, oh my god, the miter.
They're aiming at the head. They already know where to aim at the head right there. I'm not gonna walk into that spot anymore.
He's on. They're down there.
Guy. Shot. Oh shit, dude. My team killed me. You guys still look at this area? You guys know where it is. I got you. I'm coming for you, Cloud.
God, dude, I can't. Dude. Yeah, I don't know. It sounds familiar, Xanax, but I don't know who it is. Forget this, dude. I'm jumping. Oh. Alright, let's see. I vote one more. Because I'm really close to finishing all my stuff. One more, and then I'm calling it a night.
Alright, this stupid, dumb piece of balance map.
Fire Fist Ace.
Did you see the trailer for Osiris, man?
Mm-mm.
That shit looks clean, man. You need to do a reaction video on that. Unless they don't like watching Destiny.
I'll do it.
You know, the Trial of Osiris?
Yeah, I'll do it.
It's coming out, man. You see it?
I'll have to check it out tomorrow and do a video.
It's a good 20 kills. Yeah.
Alright, let's see. How do I check the challenges?
I think you can check the challenges in Crucible when you spawn in. Like, you just pull up your ghost,
yeah,
you know?
As soon as it happens.
That's some shit, though. You can't, like, it shows you the milestones on, like, what you gotta do, but it doesn't tell you how to get them, you know? So, this way you even know better.
I saw, oh, dang it. They're talking about Ace's death. Somebody was saying Ace didn't have comp. Ace didn't have hockey. And then
tell somebody in the chat to like spill like pour a drink for my homie Ace.
Yeah, they can hear you.
Alright, for sure. I won for my homie Ace out there. Hey.
What's
you know, he really know how to burn things, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What separates the winners from the losers is how a person reacts to each new twist of fate. I actually don't know that one. Yeah, they were saying, like, he didn't have hockey.
This is the better map.
And then other people were like, yeah, he did, but he didn't know how to control it. And then somebody was like, it was never said that. I was like, yes, it was. I was just reading comments.
I've never seen the episode of Luffy and Ace were in as childs, and they were fighting that big pirate dude.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Dang it, that dude has no health.
Here.
Yeah, Oda said it himself. Exactly. Donald Trump. Am I in the camera? Yeah. Ugh.
Bro, they just need a flash shot.
Dude, I know. This whole, like, them not. Oh, wait, no, I need to use arc damage. Dang it.
Yeah, this place is better for arc. I got see.
Dude, my favorite map is, it's kind of similar to this, except B is, like, in that,
sorry.
B is in, what's it called? It's, like, in that tunnel, if that makes any sense.
Because, like, you only have, like, one... It's like, I don't know, it's like a silicone or whatever. Ace, Sabo, and Luffy, the three bros. Oh, there were three of them.
I want the hand cannon would be doing the most. But.
Don't be lost.
Yeah, we need a cap A or B. I think we need to go to A.
Yeah. Fuck, I forgot. Hand cannon somewhere else.
Alright, yeah, get A.
I want A.
When you go to A, they're gonna leave to either C or A. So that's what I'm gonna sneak into B right now. Yeah, they're getting C, so let me
yeah,
go
I'm
get
going
B.
To now.
Dude, I don't know how he got me. Who was the crow that Sabo was riding on?
Fuck. They're still on B, they're on B, man.
Oh, respect my authority. That's gonna be, Akainu. Caught mine.
Respect my authority.
Respect my authority.
Never heard that one?
Yeah.
Oh my god, these guys are double team shooting, man. It's fucking
yeah,
cool.
Dude.
And this guy, teammate, he's watching us before he can kill them.
I'm about to get a triple, hold on. Dang it, double.
That though.
Ah, he got me.
Yep.
I don't remember
I got
the crow. Well, I remember the crow, I just don't remember who it was or what it was. God,
oh,
they double team me.
Double team you.
Dude, we just need to keep A and C.
Mm-hmm.
Or A and, yeah, A and C. Forget about B.
Fair
yeah,
enough,
forget
yeah.
about B. I'm gonna stay at A.
Hold on, gun, damn. Shit, they're coming this way.
Oh my god, what happens is their teammate steps in front of their line of fire. So I end up shooting the teammate. Who has full health. Yeah, he got me. Yeah, Eric Cartman, MVP
God
of all.
God damn, these guys are shooting hella fast.
Oh, she's talking about Akainu.
My god. Bullshit.
Oh, he's about to die. He's about to die.
He got you. That's why I shot.
God, dude. They're demolishing us. And it's not even that they're demolishing us in kills. It's just they're demolishing us because they held more points.
I know. I'm trying.
God,
I got
dude.
One. Where you guys go?
Oh, I got demolished. Let me go ahead and get this super.
That Jose, dude. Whatever it's at. I got you.
Defeat 5 opponents with supers. Well, the problem is I need to get my super first. Let's go.
Oh.
Everyone go to B.
You mean
everyone
like
go to
this?
B.
Fuck, man, I was trying to lead the team in there. They're on the left, someone on the left right there. Oh, shit.
You
never mind, you guys are on B. Come here, guys.
No, I was about to get my super in. Oh, dang it.
Soda.
Yeah. God, I wish I could aim. Oh, what's going on? What's going on here? Watch out. How did he fist? No, oh, whatever. They did them all this time. Oh, jeez. Let me compare. Oh, see, the resilience is much higher. Let me see what I can do here. What if I did this? Details. Ooh, man. Arc subclass. Class abilities recharge faster when using arc subclass. Ooh. That's tough. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna dismantle this. 296. There we go. Alright, I'll take it. Alright. Yeah, we'll do one more and then I'm calling it. Okay. Blackbeard is next on the list. I have a bunch of people I hate in One Piece. Agreed. I hate Akainu, but again, he was doing his job. Can't wait for the Cell mobile game. Ooh, what's that? Sort out online. Oh, there's a mobile game for that? So can I dismantle this? Nope. Alright, what I'll do is just dismantle all these. They finally made a good mobile game. It's tough making a mobile game, it really is. Dope D's going away. Actually, these are just both gonna go away, whatever. I don't need them. I'm just gonna go and buy the mini tool now. Do I need the red
rest one? Your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
Dude, there's no way that grenade got me. Alright, I'm... I think my foot's swollen from this stupid chair.
I'll jump in, man. RTT is AFK too.
Is he?
He's too still. His name's on this wall. He's too strong.
That's funny. Alright, well I got the heavy. Did I not?
What's up, bitch?
Did I not get him?
Fuck, man, where are you guys at?
Dude, I thought I
fired.
They're
the building, Cloud. They're Cloud to your right. Bang. Nice. Shit, all of them. Oh shit, they're all in there, dude. Yeah, nice job. I'm still on there, so.
I'm just gonna get the heavy.
Yeah, it's on either side. Shit, they're all looking around.
That was amazing. I pushed our teammate out of the way and I got the heavy ammo.
They're all aiming. What is? Don't go there, Rivier, don't go there.
Oh, dude, some guy snuck around. Yeah, but the game is really good mobile game. Okay, I'm just gonna focus for this whole game and then I'll read chat. That's my plan.
If we stick as a team, it'd be good, but this guy who's on our team, he's AFK.
No, he's playing now. He's not happy I took his heavy ammo either. Oh god, dude, they started double teaming me. Alright, here's what I'm about to do. I'm about to sit on this here. This is my gaming platform. Or my gaming couch. Because it doesn't make my feet swell up. I have such
motherfucker
a bad...
Motherfucker, try to run away.
If somebody wants to donate me money,
Ruby,
so
watch
I can
out,
get
I
a chair. A gaming chair. Dude, nice.
I thought you got me. That's good.
I saved. Oh, I tried to save you.
I saved.
I like how I killed him for. Oh, he got you on burn damage. That's what it was.
Yeah. Fuck, man, this guy low health. I thought he's down dead.
Ah, he has no health. He has no health.
Okay.
How is life? Okay, here we go. I'm telling you guys, this is. Oh no! Crap!
Fuck, man! I thought my team was behind me. They're all still over there, though. They're all still there, down the. All
right, I'm just getting situated.
All right, I'll run down there.
Okay, here we go. I have to do this.
Fuck, man,
to
there's team
well.
Shooting. Got one. Nice, clever. Go on. Oh, shit.
Alright, I'm gonna try and flank.
I look fucked up behind him. Right there. Right.
I got a double kill on that? Wow. Impressive.
Are you kidding? Spawn break. What the fuck? Don't know. They all spawn under as soon as I turn the corner.
Dude, no way. I can't believe you didn't die from burn damage at least.
And I die.
Okay.
Man. They're aiming for edge.
I got him. Hey, I ended his Fist of Havoc, so if that counts.
3 minutes.
I just need 3 kills with my Fist of Havoc. If I could get that, I would be super happy. The Legend 27. Oh yeah, I saw
Shami.
I saw a comment today that said Ace is the Legend 27. I thought that was hilarious. From the commercials, it's the Legend 27.
There's more right there.
There's 2 of them. Dang it, dang it, there's 3 of them. I should have used my super. Crap. Alright.
You behind me. Gotta watch out.
Tell me when the 3 of them are together.
Cast their ult with warlocks, and they still have their ults as soon as you turn the corner from them.
Yeah. I'm not gonna. I need one more game. Nah.
Solo. Right there, click again, get him. Oh shit, loud.
Yep, he got me.
Oh,
with
the sword.
Sword.
Heard it. Oh my god. Shit, nice save, cloud right there.
Get some hard.
Yeah, he got the super that I needed.
Should we have some of those matches?
Yeah. Dude, Cloud knows, like, when I'm in the zone, dude, I'm freaking good. Yep, they're double teaming me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, trying to stick on the team.
Yeah. Be a miracle if we came back, but yep. Did I punch him? Nope.
We need 3 more kills or 6 more kills.
Nah, we won't get it. This game. Okay, let me read these comments. Okay.
That was a pretty good game. It was close.
Like 6 weeks left of 7. Same, we got a few more weeks. No any good games or TV shows. I have no plus. Some of the ones of that time, Supernatural, Walking Dead, Stranger Things, those are good. Fourth of a demon and takes over his grandpa's clan. That's actually pretty dope. yeah, I'm just gonna play one more game so I can get this stupid challenge. I'm so annoyed.
Oh shit, you should read the challenge you get then.
Yeah, because it's just, I need one more super kill and then I'm good. That's all it is, one more super kill.
For sure, for sure.
Alright, let's No, that show actually sounds pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie. It sounds really good. Pretty much werewolf, but like demon version. Yes, I've read the manga for Nora the Yoki Clan start to finish, but it's a good story. I was sad that it ended, but it's dope. I actually, that sounds pretty dope. Is it on VRV? If it's on VRV, I can check it out.
Dude, I can't wait for them to add the other map of Mercury.
Oh wait, is this?
Because that's where Osiris is.
Oh, this is my map, dude. This is my map. I'm going all in now. That's my goal.
Oh shit.
No, it's the other. Yeah, Cloud probably. He got his internet. Got him kicked. It's not him. I didn't know it was his internet. I was trying to reload. Google Anime. Nara the Yoki Clan. Okay, I'll take a picture of that before I end the stream.
This reload on this gun is super slow.
It's just the fact that
Cloud left. He got kicked. I know he didn't leave on purpose. Let me see if he sent a message. He didn't send anything yet. Ooh, all these grenades, man.
Fuck.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything. It was two of them. The dude has zero health.
No, it's good.
The
just try.
Oh, crap.
Try to stick on your teammates. It's good.
Did I get him? Nope. Cloud sent a message. Can't read what it says right now. Yep, that dude's around the corner.
Got you.
You know what I mean when you see his grandpa? Grandpa used to look dope and weird. I wish it was more Cowboy Bebop, or at least, like, yeah, that would be cool. Dude, nice. 5 kill streak. See, I'm good at this map. Really good at this map when it's domination here, or like capture the flag here. Because everyone's always going for B, and it's just so easy to like get kills for me at least. Dang it, why didn't I punch? Xanax 90, how? Yeah, there's a dude here. There we go. Let me get this heavy. Nobody can get it.
And there's a bunch of dudes that are just right.
There we go. Ah, oh, that dude wasted his sword.
Slamming the sword in the air.
Yeah, he's just wasting it. It's not good. What did he do to me? Did he do a ground slam? That was weird.
I don't know. Right?
I stuck you with a grenade.
Rush with all the ammo.
Oh, I missed.
Oh,
he got
me.
He got
headshots
me.
On it. Yeah, that's good.
All right, what I'm gonna do is just.
I got him
get
like half his shield.
I just need one more kill with my super. Let's try and get it.
We're winning. We gain those kills.
Yeah.
Got him.
Dude, I didn't get the kill with my Fist of Havoc. Oh my god, unless I can get the super again in 2 minutes, I'm really upset.
I need backup where I died. One guy right there.
Yeah, two, they were on my right and left.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Beelzebub, what's that about?
Beelzebub. is an, like an old god or something. Basically, he's like a low.
Oh, really? Dude, that's dope.
Yeah. There's a. I don't know which one they may be talking about, but I know there's like this little child named Beelzebub, and like this guy takes care of him. It's weird.
Yeah. I definitely killed him first, and then he melee'd me. Demon King sends his son to a human world to find a father that is having to go to a war school in Japan. A baby that is sent to destroy the world. Is that basically the same thing?
That fucking took him down, dude.
Yeah, I saw that.
Ace team shot him. I'm gonna get this guy right here. For me. Oh, shit.
Got him.
Only 1 minute. Nice.
He was running for his life.
He was like right behind us the whole time.
Oh, they got me. They got
me. Oh
dude.
Shit, my bad, dude. Had you laid on the shield.
The boo.
Yeah, dude. Go around.
Different there. I'm destroying the world.
Oh, punch those motherfuckers to death.
30 seconds remaining.
Nice. We're doing really good.
Yeah, I told you, dude. This is my map.
Doing way better.
I feel bad. I'm kind of ignoring chat, but I'm trying to focus. I was behind the wall. Oh, that's stupid.
Fuck, man. I was shooting them all, dude. You should have jumped in at the same time as I did.
Daboo. What is
I was like leading a turn and lead charge. Good dance.
Alright, dude.
Dance.
One more.
The love.
One
fun
more. Nice. So close.
Dude, you didn't get any kill on that,
No,
that
I didn't get one on the super.
You missed the guy. You jumped right past him.
Yeah, I know.
If you could probably, play that in slow motion again, you see your character jumping over the sword as he swings it.
Yeah. Let me see if he sends a message. Oh wait, no wait, back up and try and pick him up again. Cause he's still in the party.
Oh shit, yeah, you're right. Here, let me cancel this search then. Wait for the homie.
Homie.
Hey, there's the Cloud Slayer. Alright, let me set this match up.
Alright. The boo, if you want to aim for OG, yeah, I know. That baby can take a piss, though. That's what the demon baby says. The fucking pee makes a flood. Almost destroyed Tokyo. What? Okay, planning time is over. We are now one people in this heist. We can rob the village bank. Let's go. The transportation guy. Dude, I gotta watch this anime now. Dude, I have gotten 3 copyright claims the past day.
You know, some YouTubers put those copyright claims where you can actually put things like that online, because it is actually legal to put some content like that online.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, 333.
3 Mafia coins. That's awesome. There you go, Xanax. Slowly gambling your life away. Can I move this? No, can't. Dang. What about this? Nope, dang. It's the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. I don't know why I have that song stuck in my head, guys. Peace Above is action, comedy, and drama.
Because it's so bare necessity.
Yeah.
Okay. That is a good song, though.
Hey, I know to stay away from casinos. Hey, at least you know now. Oh, please tell me we got the same map.
Test your opponents and survive.
No, we got this map. Oh my god, I hate this map.
Hey, boo boo.
Hey, boo.
Made a perfect. Yeah, dude, I used to call a friend like that, Boo Boo. That's
hilarious. Oh no, I didn't get it. Somebody else did. Claude did, that's good. Oh, well, I, first death.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry.
Huh?
Dimoslon.
Oh, shit, what the fuck? Got behind.
I am so close to dying right now.
There. She's coming. I got your back. I'm behind you.
Got him. Nope, just kidding. Got him.
Oh shit, fuck that. I'm not running in there.
Dude, Xanax, you better not. Dude, don't gamble anymore. Wait a little bit and then gamble again. Because I think what it is like every 2 gambles are a loss, and then every 2 gambles are a win. That's what I'm thinking.
Time, God. Trust them.
Nope, well, it didn't work.
The cloud? Okay, thank you. The cloud! Oh my god. Cloud, you jumped off, didn't you?
He's here with me. Yeah, dude, I'm glad you got him, because I put, like, 3 rounds in his head, dude. There's a dude coming up to our right. No, he's dead. There's a dude behind us, and a dude in front of us.
I'm behind
help
us.
Help me. Crap.
Got you, Archbishop. Ah, fuck, too late.
It blows your mind. I'm gonna have to watch the walking
out of the headshots.
Breaks arm, kills old lady. Oh my god. And that's why I don't go to casinos anymore, kids. There's a dude to our right, left behind us.
Watch out.
I was totally behind a rock. The name is even more weird. Is it really? I'll have to check it out.
Oh, fuck. It's right there. There. Unless you can go around them, push them. I'm gonna get this power weapon ammo. I'm gonna shut them down with this power weapon ammo. Just keep them this busy right now.
Oh, you got... Okay, you got the other one?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, I'll get the one that's right next to me then.
It's time,
nice,
here
we go.
I'm going around. Around him. Where the fuck are they?
Oh, well, that was a waste of ammo.
Shit. They're fucking things, though.
Oh, they're up top?
Where are we? Close to them? Are they hiding the most?
Yeah, one dude left. He's running away.
to our right. Someone hit him, nice.
I threw a grenade and punched him.
Oh, hey, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. I can't tell from where.
Got you. Watch out.
Oh, dude, how did he get me?
Watch out, grenade.
It's complicated, too. There are so many mini series that want to be animated.
Behind the rock, they're behind the rock.
What are some good ones? I'm gonna get this heavy. Nobody's here.
Man, there was right there where we died. Get this heavy weapon.
I'm gonna go get the other heavy. Nope, just kidding.
I got you, Cloud.
It's close.
I'm running around on him. Dude, he shotgunned. Please, dear Lord, just let me get one super kill.
Cloud behind you, right there behind you, Cloud. Nice, dude. Aw, oh, Cloud, come on, you almost had him.
I fell off the map.
Cloud, where are you at? I need the backup. Never mind. Don't back me up. They both use their ults.
Did they?
Yeah, he got Cloud too.
Oh my god! That did. He did so many flips. Oh, please tell me you guys saw that in chat. Oh my goodness, that was amazing.
Oh, shut him down, motherfucker. I wasn't even aiming.
I'm about to cry. I used my Fist of Havoc at the same time he did. And they gave him the kill.
Get your ult kill?
They gave him the kill.
Oh, shit. That's the Call of the Destiny.
How did that...
Oh, shit, I got your back. He had a shotgun?
Yep.
And I lost. That was a shield, so it made me take. I was just trying to throw a grenade, but it was too late.
Oh, dude, don't. Yeah, try not to die.
Important thing. Yeah, I'm not trying to run into it. We keep the time going.
Yep. Well.
Got you.
Once he's ahead. I'll read that in a second.
Don't go down there. Watch out, Cloud, watch out, back up. We got
this. Is it.
Motherfucker. That was trying to
turn. No way he killed me, dude. Oh, he has no health left.
We won.
She has pretend she is a guy and she's a knight. Pretty much bodyguard and she has to protect this other girl who is rich. They go to school. The main character's older brother dies for this and steals his brother's shoes. Saw Spike from Cowboy Bebop with Hank Hill from King of the For a Face. Oh my god. That's amazing. In school they go to a bunch of students, different families, he's for school and her knight. The school's there testing grounds because the knight's master retrieval. That's actually pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. Let's do one more. I just wanna get this stupid challenge and cash it in, man.
You just gotta make sure you get that ult kill, huh?
Yeah, dude, I'm so mad at that. I should have had it.
They gave the other guy the kill, that shit's hilarious.
just want to sleep at this point. I'm not even joking. Alright, here we go. King the Hill. Yeah, I figured that was. I'll be RB. Let me find a title. Okay. Do that and let me know.
I'm pretty sure you'll
have to do
this one now because you have to stay at a spot.
Move in and take those zones. They are your life. Okay, yeah, I should get it here, especially with this game mode. I'm going to A.
I'm going to B without. Oh, okay. You're going by yourself, you know that.
Yeah, it's all good. Because they all left A. I'm getting A. Push for B, I'm gonna go back to C, because they're getting C, yep. Exactly what I thought.
I got you, I got you.
About to get double teamed in a second.
Fuck, man. Watch out, Cloud, is coming to you. Oh, shit.
I got him, don't worry. Hey, push forward, push forward. Got him.
Nice.
He turned around and I was there ready to punch him.
Here.
Go get him, go get him.
Here.
Oh, he threw a grenade at me. Dang it.
Fuck. How many shots did he take?
Dude, that was ridiculous.
I punched him like 3 times, dude.
I might be back. Okay, we'll see you later, Xanax. Here's the title, Hana no Kishi. Sweet.
Oh, motherfucker trying to get me. I almost didn't see.
Dude, they, two of them are at A. I was about to push you out the way.
He's low.
Dang it. I don't know where you went.
Motherfucker, and then he missed. I'm recording it.
That must be nice to have them miss.
Then, like, I don't know, come on.
I don't know how he got me, dude. That angle was ridiculous.
I'm going to beat. We need to capture his zone. Someone help me, I beat.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
I need.
Okay, he ran away. Hey, they're at C. They're in between A and C, so if we can get A.
Those shields that are so small they don't work.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I don't know where he shot me from.
Nice run, Lee.
Yep, I'm right here. Zone B. I'm going back to A.
There's two guys there at B. All three of them are at B.
Okay, they're gonna push for either A or C.
Yeah, I'm going to cloud. Yeah. Oh my god, that fucking dude.
Dude has zero health left.
Yeah, it's a lead.
Keep the pressure on. Don't see lost.
I'm going to C.
Okay, I'm going to A. Then I can use my ability.
Donate.
Get this stupid kill. Oh, I had to reload. Dang it. Also note the knight will be challenged as well by other people who wants to be an A. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
Motherfucker, I got you.
Story self, Knight and Master. That's actually pretty dope.
Zone D captured. Zone of fog is yours.
I got it.
But now I was.
Did you see that feed, dude?
Did you get them all?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Master.
Yeah, and then their dude used the Fist of Havoc on me. I got so many points with that.
Yeah.
Don't be lost.
Oh, dang it, stupid grenade. Hey, get C. The dude has no health. He ran away. I'm gonna get C again. I'm just gonna push it real quick.
Nice.
There's two of them here.
Shall I B? We're capturing B.
Yeah, they're getting C. My grenade got some time, but he's about to get C.
Watch out for the grenade. Well, you're standing in the grenade. Watch out, Cloud, you're standing in the grenade, man.
Zone A lost.
Oh, we lost Zone A. They're motherfucker, hide out of that fucker. Hey guys. Hey guys. Never mind, you guys were
kind of on. Yeah, I was kind of on my own.
That's good, I took them out.
You captured Zone A. 1 minute left.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Where they're still at B. Receive. I don't know how many fucking points these are.
They're at B.
I got you, Cloud. Cloud, we're building up back. Come on, man, he's still low.
Dang it. Oh, I wish I threw a grenade.
It's good. As long as
oh jeez, dude, they're about to come back. He shotgunned me.
Watch out, Cloud.
Are you kidding me? It's tied because he got me at the last second.
Fuck, man, my bad, Cloud.
Still close.
Dude has no
health. At B?
Yeah, go get him. Go get B. Oh jeez, they got it at the last second.
Yeah. For real, dude?
I even got the last kill. We should have won that.
He spawned in next to us, dude. He spawned in right in front of us.
How can a girl look so much like a guy? I forget she's a girl sometimes. Have you ever watched Camp? That's how. God, dude, I've been so negative these past few games.
What do you mean negative?
Like, point.
I think we were doing pretty good.
Yeah, well, just personally, I haven't been above 1.0. Alright, anime JT Shadow. Hey, can you take us to the tower?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. You finished your challenge, right?
Yeah, I'm calling it a night. Anime JT Shadow, thanks for coming to the stream. Xanax, thanks for coming to the stream. I'm gonna end this one. Appreciate ya. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for some One Piece. Peace. Peace.